tip from Camp went wide again. Came in front again. Odell, and it'll stop Camp. Rebound. Camp went stopped again. Rebound. What a shot from the David Camp line. Kubalik. That's two times on the ice for Camp's side. And Kubalik, they dominated both shifts.
He's won a Stanley Cup, so he's been there, he's seen it, he's done it.
Chance for Kubalik, stop, rebound! Hacked out of it there by Jensen, who might have just saved the goal. And now it's taken by Kubalik to Saad. Around a check, could pull the trigger, came back, Saad, what a save, rebound, score! Kubalik, after a great shift for this line, they draw the Hawks within one.
Nylander, Doc Nylander. Doc side of the net, trying to pull the forehand, now it's up, they score! Kubalik jumped on a loose puck, powered it to the back of the net, and Kubalik able to cut the LA lead in half, and the power play cashes after going six games in a row with nothing.
Jared McCann, and his pass picked off by Saad. Here's a three-on-one. Brandon Saad carries it in, dropped it, then got it back, set it, and they score! Kubalik! On a three-on-one Blackhawks rush, they all touch the puck, and Saad got it in front, and Kubalik makes it 1-0.
Irwin. Oh, have it taken away by Doc. Put it in front, Kubalik, he scores! Kirby Doc, the takeaway, and the setup, and Kubalik finished! It's 2-0, Chicago!
David Camp, able to step into the zone. Turned around, here's a shot. And a goal as Kubalik found a loose puck after Camp had been dumped.
Well, I mean, he only looks about 38, doesn't he?
Here's a long shot, they score! Face-off win! The Murphy shot redirected. And the Blackhawks have doubled the lead. Might have been a Kubalik tip.
Doc. Dropped it back, Boquist. Never quite reached him. Nylander picked it up. Threw it in front. Here's Kubalik. He scores. Dominic Kubalik gets a power play goal to make it 5-1.
Kane picked it out of midair. New speed tip though, and Kane able to re-steal. Here's a chance for Kubalik right in. He scores! Patrick Kane, a steal and set up, and Dominic Kubalik the finish. And the Blackhawks, who scored in the first minute of the first, score in the first minute of the third.
Taves carried on.
Kubalik got a chance to give it right back to Kane, coming right down the center of the ice.
Gilbert's long shot, always hoping for a tip. He got it from Kubalik. He just missed. Now it's Taves for Kane. Then Kubalik, he scores! The pass was intended for Patrick Kane, I think, but it went right to Dominic Kubalik. Bang! The rookie into double digits. His team into the lead. Taken away by Barzal. Then Kubalik got it back. Kubalik, a shot. He scores! Dominic Kubalik forced the turnover. Got the feed from Kane, and then he finished it, and the Hawks have the lead.
Here's Robbie Fabry shooting, and Crawford able to stop that through traffic. Zach Smith ahead, Kubalik, open net.
Dave's left it for Kane. Patrick Kane, who's got 51 points in 41 games to get the breakaway score. Dominic Kubalik with a redirect. That's goals in back-to-back games for the Hawks rookie.
I was thinking, what's a check for?
Sorry. Here comes Taves with room. Pulling up. And Kubalik is scored! Taves kind of fumbled it, but it went right to Kubalik, and he snapped it upstairs. A four-game point streak for the Blackhawks rookie. Now Taves right back in there. Center to Kane. Two gets a rebound. Score! Dominic Kubalik with goals in four straight games. And the Blackhawks have the lead. Kubalik chases for contact, but Manson able to separate it from the puck. Kane took it back. Now Smith dropped it along. Murphy. Score! Kubalik is a rebound laid there. He's got two tonight. And the Blackhawks with a 3-1 lead.
For Dominic Kubalik, a long snapshot well wide to Murphy. Taves lifts a stick to receive the pass. Center's missing, then a shot by Kane, it's score! Patrick Kane snapped it. Kubalik might have gotten his piece, but in any event, Kane will extend a point streak to seven straight.
Waiting for a change to complete.
Taves for Kubalik, right up the gut, right to the goal. Kubalik, he scores! A five-hole goal, what a pass from Jonathan Taves. And Kubalik exploding as the Red Sea parted, and he just flew right up the middle. We're tied!
The puck by Kuku. Hot pass finds Taves, looking for Kubalik, right to the goal. He shoots, he scores! Dominic Kubalik, 8 goals in the last 7 games. Great rush and set up by Taves. Here comes Taves, looking to add to the 3 points he's already achieved tonight. Taves, threw it to the middle, and out of there, what a play! Knocked out of midair by Kubalik, that might have been a knee-high puck, and Taves gets his 4th point, but what a play, Kubalik!
Connor Murphy puts one off the boards and out. Taves picks up the puck, passes to Kubalik, and he scores!
Kubalik rolled it in deep. Miku lost to Taves, center. Oh, just out of the reach of Kajulu, who tried to hack it in front of the score! It went right to Dominic Kubalik, and he found the back of the net 15 seconds in. The Jets turned it over. They're down one. Keith, back to Kane. Here's a transfer, Kubalik, but the shot covered and blocked. Now Kane left it for Taves in behind. He fights it loose. Here's Kubalik. He scores! Dominic Kubalik, a great setup by Jonathan Taves.
Well, this is wide open to start this second period. A lot of quality chances at both ends.
Kane across. Keith across. A shot. Score! Kubalik! And the game is tied! Away from Buchnevich. Kubalik able to bring it in the wing. Tar! Cuts the lead to 1.
Keith. Kubalik. They play catch. Here's Kane now. Kubalik one timer. He scores! A bullet from Dominic Kubalik. A mattress pass from Patrick Kane. And Dominic Kubalik late on. We're tied.
Another way to create a little
bit
more offense.
That'd be fun, yeah. Here's Kane trying to send it. Kubalik. Oh, got sent back later. Rebound, they score. Kubalik got his own rebound. He followed the initial shot and pumped it home. Kubalik with 16 goals his last 22 games in the Hawks. Tonight with
now
2 goals.
Now a centering pass picked up by Kubalik to Keith.
Kubalik's one-timer. He scores! Dominic Kubalik with a bullet. His 2nd of the game. The Hawks cash on the power play. And they lead 4-2.
Sergachev turned it over. Saad couldn't shoot it because it would have been offside. Put it for Kubalik for the hat trick. Dominic Kubalik set up by Brandon Saad. 5 straight goals for the visitors, 3 of them by number 8, and it's 5-2.
And now he's getting those consecutive games. You can see his game really starting to round into form. We're starting to see some vintage Corey Crawford with the way he's played when he won some Stanley Cups.
Dish back by Doc. Score! A blast that came from Kubalik.